I know this one by heart. Play it in my head while off at Peggy's.
A sinister creep.
One shot. That's all I need. Time to go home. You sure as hell know how to handle yourself.
I can't believe they keep them in cages like
that. Where the hell'd you come from?
That's pretty sick. Even for a Peggy.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Name's Jess Black.
Glad to see this place shut down. Hopefully.
Need your help. It's important. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. I'm hunting someone who calls himself the Cook. Guy's pure fucking evil and he needs to be put down. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army, and anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Don't get me wrong. I take this cult shit serious.
We're after the Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites, the one who leads his purge. The Cook's body.
Sure. I mean, why not?
Move it. Get my back.
to me.
Spotter.
Got some people locked up, though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. Keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead. Moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up his family. Parents.
Hey, mister,
kids.
Got something
First
to tell
he
you.
Did was starve him. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. Think I'm good.
We just gotta put trust in each other, that's all. We'll get our freedom.
Going loud.
Your chin up.
What's happening?
I feel cold.
What? They won't try that again.
Save me.
My God. I thought I was a goner. Thanks.
Let's go.
That was too close.
Smart thinking.
He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Eden's Gate's just another cult. They ain't the first and they won't be the last.
Piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
As if our home hasn't seen enough shit. We got this damn cult.
Let's take a better look.
You have to feel numb.
Nice day, ma'am.
So that's it. What now, Jeff? Thought I'd feel better. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And I got nothing left to live for. Maybe.
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot.
I feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared.
What the?
I get it, but please don't wreck her.
Been running in no time. This is something you just kind of eventually learn how to take.
Thank you.
Gotta keep this place out of Peggy hands.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep...
this sort of thing happen again. Take the wheel.
Life.
taking a look.
I think Sheriff Whitehorse. I've heard some judges howling in these woods. They hunt in packs, looking for easy prey. Let's pay Perkins a visit. I don't like the idea of her being out here by herself.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice.
That's
who are you to stop them?
That was some damn fine shooting.
These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
We almost lost the outpost there, thank you.
They're lucky they caught me with my pants down!
We need to unwind. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good to catch Ragnar the Terrible.
She's gone! Those pig farmers took Tulin!
Looks like Adelaide's the queen of the castle again. Step on it. Let's go.
Piggy's in my line of sight.
Thank you.
I'm no weirdo, but it pays by quality when it comes to prepping. Get this thing in gear. Seeds, though. That'll be the key to sustainability after things go to shit. Can't grow nothing without seeds.
This stuff's hard to find.